China Shortcorn
on his own of 10 yards. Those are our five runners to the second heat of the Grade A. And I've just been told to confirm that Newbridge races will start at 1:30.
Here's Jingo coming back up again now. If this pony gets to the front, it'll take an awful lot of passing. A lot will depend on the start and who can lead from that first bend between. Derek won't give up the inside. On the inside of the gate, Derek checks with me. The third horse onto the track, just coming by the starting stewards. I would say it's Mark Bevan's Colours and Saunders Mac 3. Joined us this season, Saunders Mac 3, on a very, well, a back marker handicap, 40, 50 yards. He's worked off a lot of that handicap, now up to 20 yards. Should start becoming competitive now. So Mac 3, you're two out of 20 mark with Mac 3. Going well enough to be right with these Grade A horses today, but that was under saddle, so this is in the sulky now. Then we've got Louisa Barton. Louisa, who's already had a good afternoon, had a good week. She's driving, reasonably done for the family. Off 20 yards on the inside, Reeves Design, recent Aberystwyth winner. So that'll give us later on this afternoon after the break. Three finals, six runners in each final. Again, on this trappy little track. Had a fantastic season last season. As I say, in and out this season, but we hope now that Chinatown Colt is back and 100%. Here comes Debbie now. She'll be off 10 yards on her own. Got that of you, Deb? 10 yards on your own. Thank you. So that's our five runners on the track. If Debbie's happy, then off 10 yards, Chinatown Colt, and the two back markers, Reeves Design, on the inside of Saunders Mac 3. Picks them up now, just before this little dip. Our own little version of Tatham Corner, which, those who don't know, is what they race around on Derby Day. Down the hill, into the dip, then rise to the finish. We just depend now on the flagman. Everything looks okay. Go! And away they go, on the inside, Flywinds, Lux Charm. Outside in Woodstone, Jingo. And Jingo pulls in behind Lux Charm. I didn't think Derek Pritchard would give up the inside that easily. Into third goes Chinatown Colt, then Reeves Design, and at the back is Saunders Mac 3. Onto the back straight for the first time. And in front, Flywinds Lucky Charm, by a length from Woodstone Jingo. Having trouble there with Chinatown Colt, pulled to the outside. Let Reeves Design into third place, then Saunders Mac 3 at the back of the field. And it looks as if Debbie's pulling onto the infield. More bad luck with Chinatown Colt. Round they go to the Tuscarran Bend for the first time. In front, still is Flywinds Lucky Charm. Woodstone Jingo still that length behind. Then we've got two lengths back to Reeves Design and Saunders Mac 3 sat at the back with Mark Bevan. Up they come to the bell. In front, setting his own fractions. And if they let him do this, he could puncture them to two with the then Woodstone Jingo. Reeves Design is in third. Full of running in Saunders Mac 3. They take the top bend for the final time. Onto the back straight they go. In front still is Brywin's Lucky Charm. Jingo now is beginning to wind it up, is Andrew Hardwick. Ask Woodstone Jingo to take Brywin's Lucky Charm on. But up to yet, he is still just holding him. Then we've got Reeves Design in third place. Saunders Mac 3. He's at the back, but only about three lengths off the leader. They go to the dip for the final time off the Tregaron Bend. And Lucky Charm, I think he might skip there for a stride or two. But it's Brywin's Lucky Charm. Woodstone Jingle on his outside. Coming there in, up the inside is Saunders Mac 3. And he's pulling out for a challenge. They're halfway up the home straight. Woodstone Jingle. But Saunders Mac 3 takes him every inch of the way. It's Woodstone Jingle from Mac 3. Woodstone Jingle wins it. Mac 3 second. Third, Reese Design. Fourth, Brywin's Lucky Charm. And I think now is everything okay? The Chinatown Colts come off the course. Thank you. Thanks, Billy Gives Me Away. Mac 3. I hope you all noticed there, Saunders Mac 3. He's improving every run, getting closer. And finished very, very well there. And third, 59. Running well again this week, Reed's Desire. We'll see you three in the final later on.
Thanks, Lou. Yellow.